Hey, you've just found a Horizon speed zone. We've placed these all over Colorado, and they're just like the speed trap I showed you earlier. But the difference here is that your average speed is measured from start to finish. Awesome. You really nailed that speed zone.
My, 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 will you look at her? The things people leave to luck in a barn. This is the Bugatti EB110 Supersport, built to resurrect one of the most evocative brands the world has seen. Back in the 90s, this was one of the most technically advanced cars that had ever been created. Thank you.
Man events are going to be a big step up for you. Faster cars, tougher opponents. You've done well to get here, but this might be as far as you go this year.
Super Sport. She's yours now. Just swing by the garage.
The barn find is supposed to be located in Montana Plains. It's marked on your map.
Well,
know, you're looking... The officials won't let you into this event unless you select a different car. You're gonna struggle in that car. I'd recommend some upgrades before you enter. You're gonna enter in that? Don't you wanna upgrade it first?
You have stumbled across a very special car here. She needs a little attention, but thank God I'm here to give it to her. This Mopar fan favorite is a 1971 Hemi Cuda. Yep, that's a 426 Hemi under the hood, and it's good for 425 horses. She's a national institution, and I'm falling in love all over again. What are we doing to your ride today? Looks mint, huh? This sweet speedster sure shows the genius of Bugatti. Don't even think about mixing her with anything but the finest class of automobiles.
Yo, this is the scene, the lifeblood behind the circus. Adrenaline junkies getting their fix. They know the real high is when you put it all on the line. Now you've been yapping in my heels, bro, over the championships, and I respect that. I do. But what we got right here, it's a different kind of experience. Pink slip. Hey! all or nothing. You ain't never felt a rush like it. You come hang with us whenever you feel the need, yo. That's what you say, baby. You gonna roll away.
Hey, man. You've got my attention. Now you need my respect. Show me what you got. You wanna enter in that? Nuh-uh. I don't think so, bro. These boys ain't here to play, yo. Win against the cash. Hey, you're back. I knew you'd get the bug. You wanna enter in that? Nuh-uh. I don't think so, bro. right, you looking serious. Pick a race and let's get started. You want to enter in that? Nuh-uh, I don't think so, bro. Come on up now, we are just getting started. boys know these streets better than anyone. They won't play nice, so don't expect them to be easy on you.
Hey man, what's up?
know what? We don't care if you're new or if you're Dak Stewart down here. Get over the line first and the cash is yours. You got that hungry look in your eyes. Come on, let's get your race on. one of us now. Keep your eyes out for other drivers. You can challenge anyone at any time. Just pull up behind.
She's ready, man, and you are gonna love her. She is one of the best CUDA 426 Hemis I have ever seen.
enter that car into this event.
Adrenaline is my drug of choice.
Keep on surprising me. Pleasantly surprising me, that is.
Me and the boys at Carson Lot got some new races. If you're game, you know what to do. get over there.
We call them showcases. Try this event for size. Show us who's best, and you keep the car.
Thank you.
I'm hearing there's a barn find over by Finley Dam. The area is marked on your map.
Thank you.
You don't see many of these. One of the rarest BMWs ever produced, the M1. And boy, is she a looker. Give me some time, and she'll look like she just rolled out of the showroom. Oh boy, you're looking at one cool classic. The 1971 Plymouth is a car to be respected. Don't even think about pulling any stunts in her.
Thank you. You